Hi, I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Lantech Q300 semi-automatic stretch wrapper. This machine is currently set to single phase 120 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine.